Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor. Forgive me, Lady Yuna. Against mine. Not over yet.
Wait.
I cannot let you pass. Stay away. There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Your pilgrimage is over.
Thank you. good to have you back.
Thank you.
Kenok.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Zanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
I won't leave Kamari behind!
He's a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, and you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go!
Hey, Kamari! Leave some for us!
Hey, wait for me!
Me too!
I'll go too.
with us, Orin?
I am a guardian too, you know. Your pain shall be twofold.
Thank you. Heal us.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
You don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
Wait.
Death awaits you.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Kenok was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Death awaits you.
Right.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course. Maybe you should.
Must be tough for you. We leave it if Yuna figures out.
Wonder what Yuni'll do, huh? Think she'll quit her pilgrimage?
That's what you want, right?
Well, if Yuni really wants to keep going, then I guess I shouldn't stop her, you know? That's what I think anyway. I wonder if there's a way to perform the final summoning and not die. That'd be great, wouldn't it?
Yuna's off in the woods. Kamari's with her, but maybe you should go too.
I feel kind of bad.
This would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe... you're trying too hard. They told me. Everything.
Everything? Well, so then... you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just, you know, all those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess... I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it.
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren...
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkand! Let's go to Xanarkand! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from. Yeah, we can all fly there. Everyone can go. Then we'll have a big party at my place.
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand Aves would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play, in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on.
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem. Xanarkand never sleeps. Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go. You...
I can't. I just can't.